At 6:45 p.m. on your program, the Bandmasters Championship is pleased to present the Bartlett High School Band from Bartlett, Tennessee, under the direction of Dwight Dodd. Are the judges ready? Drum majors Morgan Crocker and Cody Arthur, is your band ready? Bartlett High School Band, you may take the field for competition.
Every year in America, thousands of women are diagnosed with breast cancer. Although the research in this disease is ongoing, for these women, the clocks are ticking.
Two women in my family have been treated for breast cancer. My great aunt and a cousin. I'm only 18. I have to wonder, are the clocks ticking for me? That the doctor told me those terrible words, that I had breast cancer. It was so overwhelming for me. I was just lost. those terrible words, women and their co-survivors wonder at the chances of survival and wonder what will be lost. While I was under treatment for breast cancer, I was determined not to let this control my life. I decided to live the life. Viva la vida.
The new treatments now available have led to new opportunities for women to live their lives to the fullest. Viva la vida!
American Cancer Society reports women diagnosed with stage 0 breast cancer have a 93% chance of survival. Women can now look forward with hope and live their lives to the fullest. High School Band has dedicated this year's show to breast cancer awareness. Together, we can march for the cure.
Bartlett High School Band from Bartlett, Tennessee, under the direction of Dwight Dodd. The Bartlett High School Band is a 2-time Bandmasters Grand Champion. Ladies and gentlemen, from Bartlett, Tennessee, the